direction that we finish this day, so I can get out of here with extra class. But what he be, he open God. Look at what it said. He said, rise, take up thy bed, and begin to walk. I want you to get something in your hand and call it your bed. Your bed is the thing that holds you and keeps you down. Your bed is the thing that hinders you and trying to keep you out of the will of God. But go ahead and get your bed. Say name, say name. So he took up his bed and then he started walking. Why does he walk with the bed he had? He takes the bed and walks with it and moves it from one place and puts it in another. So just in case he goes back to that place, the thing that was there that held him down has now been moved. Yes, my Lord. And say, neighbor, say, to go back to where I came, you will see no evidence of what I was. I knew that an inner man being Christ means a new creature. All things are passed away, and the whole all things become new. Man, I wouldn't do it justice if I didn't call the roll. Grab your neighbor and shake your hand and say, let the preacher call the roll before he goes. He told the woman at Zarephath to do something crazy and found out that the God he served specializes in doing those things that are impossible. She gave him a cake and ate for many days. He told Naaman to give 7 times in the mother Jordan. He told Bartimaeus to go your way. He told the blind man at the pool of Siloam to wash your eyes. The man with the palsy to take up your bed. The lame at the gate called Beautiful, rise up and start shouting. I wonder what he's about to tell you to do that you normally would not do. Get out of your seats,